Hi, my name is Han. Thank you for watching my video. And today I'm going to share with you how to treat the thigh, also to have the butt lift up. You can use the body governance body spa, body shaping gel, dramatic effect contouring lotion, and so also you can you have to use with the exfoliant scrub or the facial scrub to clean up the surface or the skin for the gel absorbing better. Apply body shaping gel on. You can just do lightly, or you can put on your hands and just apply on it. And also, your hand has to be wet. So one hand you holding on the scrum right here, and also the other hand has to be touched on the customer body, and press the button to turn on the device, and you hear the beeping is running, and also the light right here it indicating is running. If the light is flashing, it means that it's not running. So make sure the light is stay display, and also you hear it beep every 10 seconds. The movement is just circular. And make sure that you just do on the thigh, don't go up on the butt, because it's going to make the butt smaller. So you want the butt to be lift up, look more beautiful, so don't do on the butt, okay? And also, if you want to create the butt line right here, just go back and forth, a little bit pressure, okay? Make sure your hands on the body, don't release it. The other leg, and so also the inner leg also. The circular. hear like a long beep, but that is mean is time's up, 5 minutes up. Just use the paper towel or towel to clean up a little bit. The matter of fact control and lotion on. When you put this on, you have to massage a little bit for the lotion to absorb in the bar on the skin better. Take time to see the difference on the thigh or on the stomach, but this is the first time I do it. You still see the curve over here. You see the curve right here already. Just only the first treatment. And after the lotion put on, and you just. You can, if you want more relaxed, just put the body wrap on and put the heat pad on and to relax. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you.